Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here on the 15th of December. We're doing a full case break of last year's Crown Royale. It's all 12 boxes of 2015 Panini Crown Royale football. James Davidson, Last Spot Mojo Bills. And thanks to everybody who filled this break up on jaspyshobbyland.com. Really appreciate it. We don't have any more Crown Royale, but we do have, Spectra Football. We can do Spectra Football tonight. And a full case random number break of Immaculate Football. So check that out on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. We are in the holiday spirit right there. So there it is. There's the case. Merry Christmas and happy holidays, everyone. And let's see what we can get out of here. Big hits, I hope. Alright, there you go.
Alright, see you guys.
See ya, Axel. Thanks, man. Alright. So there are all of our boxes there. Bop. Yeah, and time for the break. Good luck, everybody. Judging from my previous breaks, this should take about 30 to 40 minutes around there. And once we're done with that, we'll definitely be ready to definitely be ready for another break right after that. Spectra would be a good option. Immaculate Football. That's all on jaspyshobbyland.com. We also have a little basketball. Leaf Greatest Hits Basketball is out. That would be something fun to do. So we have plenty of options. All right, now I'm going to blow through all the cards that aren't really numbered. You'll see that even though stuff like this seems like it should be numbered, it's not. But everything ships, though, so you'll get all of this sort of thing. All right. I got CJ Anderson, not numbered, but this is numbered for the Browns. Nice. Rookie royalty, die cut autograph, Danny Shelton. It's a big boy for the Browns. That's 14 out of 25 on that one. Nice. That will go out to Jackson with the Browns. There you go. Starting off with an autograph. Now, these golds are numbered, I believe. Yep, 74 out of 99. Devin Hester for the Dirty Birds. Nice die cut going to Bulldog fan. That's Will and the Falcons. Now we've got a die cut Knights of the Round Table. Three-color relic. 4 out of 5 on that one. Nice. That's a train whistle for the Dolphins. Armando with the Dolphins. There you go, man. Got a nice Knights of the Round Table. Ryan Tannehill, 4 out of 5. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Eric Tomlinson. Those ones, some of these are numbered. Not this one, though. And looks like we got rookie royalty die cut autograph for TJ. Cameron Artis Payne. 165 out of 199. Die cut rookie royalty autograph. No, I'm sorry, Paul Tate. TJ has a Jaguars, different cat. Paul with the Panthers. TJ used to get the Panthers a lot. Again, these are not numbered, so don't really need to see those. Rookie royalty, 281 out of 499. Ty Montgomery, die cut and relic. That'll go to the Packers. That's going out to Corey. Yeah, we got plenty of football breaks tonight. Cardboard Fever. Check it out. JaspysHobbyland.com. Buy into any one of those. Breaking tonight. Elite Sports Card saying Richard Sherman just bobbled the ball, should have intercepted it. Well, that's why he's a defensive back. Can't catch. Defensive back. All right, box 2 of 12. So, like, you would think that this is numbered as well, right? But it's not. You would think it would be. And we've got Rinnell Hall, autograph. There you go. For the Buccaneers, going out to Cruz, 907. That is number. That's 9 out of 49 on that Rinnell Hall. And the Sam Bradford, also number. That's a refractor die cut, 105 out of 199. Kelvin Benjamin should be numbered. It is 10 out of 25. Nice one for Paul and the Panthers with that Kelvin Benjamin. Kind of a goldish rainbow refractor. And then we've got Heirs to the Throne, Amir Abdullah. Piece of the jersey, 300 out of 499, die cut relic. And that will go to the Lions. That will be Dendel Craven with that one. Get this right here. Next pack of the second box. Julio Jones, these blue foil variations, not numbered. And we got Bud Dupree autograph for the Steelers, one of the last teams taken. Nice one for the Steelers. Jason with that. That is numbered to 149. Out of 199 is the Quentin Rollins. The All-Pro die cut, Andy Dalton. 212 out of 275. Going to the Bengals. That will be for Eric. And the next box. Clive Walford for my Raiders. Nice. Tight end for the Raiders. Out of 299. That goes to Oakland. That'll go to Jeff Dorlach. Slam jam with that one. And Jared Cook for the Rams. 3 out of 99 gold. Jamal Charles in the front. And for the Jets, die cut, rookie royalty relic, Bryce Petty, 397 out of 499. I'll go to the Jets, and that's Anthony Stevens. And our first Silhouettes auto is a Seahawk. Nice. Jersey auto, Tyler Lockett, the Rocket. Going out to Cruz, 907, 155 out of 299 on that Silhouettes auto, Tyler Lockett. On card auto as well, very cool. We've seen a number of petties in our day, Josh K. And we've got Joe Montana Achievements Relic. That's 80 out of 199. And there's Trey Williams for the Redskins. Joe Montana will go to the Niners. That would be the X line. Hey, you're welcome, Cruz. And then we had that Clive Walford earlier. Bryce Petty. And the gold. All right, next box. Yeah, the silhouette autographs I really do like. They do look very nice. Oh, this should be numbered. Arian Foster, 20 out of 25 for the Texans. That'll be Bulldog fan. And this is nice. Look at this. Emmanuel Sanders. Little Oppo Joe Mojo. My rivals, the Broncos. Three-color patch. 1 out of 10. That's why it looks nice. Broncos, that'd be Josh K. There you go, Josh. 1 out of 10 All-Pro Emmanuel Sanders. Nice-looking patch in there. And that Trevor Siemian's coming your way, too. Dig it, he says. Nice. Jarvis Landry. Points. We'll randomize that off at the end. And another Trevor Siemian for you. 600 points is actually pretty substantial, though. It's pretty substantial. That'll be randomized to one person at the end of the break. Next one. We've got Heirs to the Throne, Kevin White. 26 out of 99 on that copper die cut. Nate Orchard. This Pro Bowl, see? You would think that with that green foil, it'd be numbered, right? It's not. And Austin Hill is your autograph for the Jets. That'll be 24 out of 99 for the Jets. And then you've got Antonio Brown die cut, 145 out of 199 for the Steelers. And we have that nice three-color All-Pro patch for the Broncos. One out of 10 on that one, too. All right, next one. And David Cruz, indeed, you have the Chargers looking for a Melvin Gordon. He's got to be in here somewhere, right? There's Antonio Gates. And we've got Eric Armstead, 92 out of 99 autograph for the Niners. And Big Ben Roethlisberger, 154 out of 199 on that one for the Steelers. The Niners auto going to the X line with the Niners. There's a Buccaneer, that's Jameis Winston. That's 38 out of 49 on the Heirs to the Throne die cut jersey. And Terrell Watson, not numbered. Next couple packs. Josh McCown, some die cut, Court Kings. And some more Panthers, Cameron Artis Payne, 124 out of 149. Cameron Artis Payne autograph going to Paul. There's Nick Boyle. And the last pack. And Armando with the Dolphins gets his Devontae Parker die cut jersey, 410 out of 499. And Frank Clark for the Seahawks, not numbered. All right, the Cameron Artist Payne autograph. Here are your hits. And a couple relics in there, which are cool. All right, next box. And with this box, after this box, we'll be halfway through the break. Still plenty of packs to go. Another Danny Shelton, 4 out of 49, autograph for the Browns. And Tony Romo for the Cowboys out of 199. Shelton autograph going to Jackson. There's my boy Amari Cooper, rookie royalty die cut. 198 out of 199 for my Raiders. That'll be Slam Jam, Jeff Dorlach, Terrence McGee for the Ravens. And, hey, another Bryce Petty, rookie royalty, die-cut autograph for the Jets. That'll be Anthony Stevens, 30 out of 99, Bryce Petty. And there's Xavier Cooper for the Browns. Curtis Drummond, that is numbered. 1 out of 99 for the Texans. That will be for a Bulldog fan. Heirs to the Throne jersey, Duke Johnson, 141 out of 499. Another one for Jackson and the Browns and Ramiq Wilson. And that was that box. All right, halfway there. Another six boxes to go. And like I said, once we finish this off, we'll have we have plenty of immaculate football available on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. And we have Spectra football available, jaspyshobbyland.com. You can pick your teams or get into a random number break. Check it out, jaspyshobbyland.com, the place to be. And Jameis Winston autograph? Yes. Rookie royalty die-cut auto Jameis Winston, the famous. 97 out of 99 for the Buccaneers. Cruz with the Buccaneers. Nice. Good choice on that one. It's Kyle Emanuel. That green is 1 out of 5, Charles Woodson. Nice one for Jeff and the Raiders. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! And we've got Antonio Brown achievements. That's Jared Hayne back there. What? Oh, there we go. That was weird. That threw me off for a second. 65 out of 199, Antonio Brown achievements. And I guess some of the glue right there on Jared Hayne. Not numbered. Nice, is that Jameis Winston? Nice, Cruz. And out of 49, Trey McBride for the Titans. I know that's Cruz as well. Cruz got the Buccaneers and the Titans looking for Mariota and Winston. He's got one down. DeMarco Murray, 17 out of 99 for the Eagles. That's for Karen. Jared Hayne, 2 out of 25. Got that sort of purplish shimmer in the background. That's for the Niners and the X line. And 40 out of 99, heirs to the throne, San Diego Chargers. That's Brandon Oliver and then Melvin Gordon. 40 out of 99, getting closer to the autograph that David Cruz is looking for. There's Trey Williams for the Redskins. And the next box. Love that Charles Woodson. And a bill coming up. That's Nick O'Leary. Nice. Nick O'Leary for the Buffalo Bills. That's last spot mojo for James Davidson. Out of 299, looks like. Yep. See? Last spot mojo strikes again. Then we got Jarvis Landry for Armando and the Dolphins. Nice die cut. And Leonard Williams, Nelson Aguilar, dual relic. Dual silhouettes, that's a randomizer. 99 out of 99. Melvin Gordon? Is that it, Cruz? I think it is. Boom, there it is. Silhouettes, jersey, and auto, Melvin Gordon. 22 out of 299. Nice one for David Cruz and the Bolts, the Los Angeles Chargers. There you go, Dave. Thanks for getting in. That was the card that he was looking for. Lawrence Taylor Achievements, Relic for the New York Football Giants. Maurice with that. 99 out of 199, Maurice. And James O'Shaughnessy for the Chiefs. All right, next box. Almost there, almost done. Getting close. And looks like hockey is still rolling along with that Upper Deck Contours. 8 left, fresh case on the Hockey Land. Jaspy's Hockey Land is the channel. Check that out. Benedrick McKinney for the Texans is your autograph for Bulldog fan. 135 out of 299 on that Benedrick McKinney. And Steve Smith Sr. for the Ravens. 161 out of 199. Play like a Raven, Michael Koster. There's a Jaguar. Rookie royalty. Rashad Green 476 out of 499 for TJ. And Devin Smith, that's a catch. Jersey auto, Devin Smith for the Jets. 201 out of 299. Nice silhouettes autograph. Jets, another one for Anthony Stevens. And we got a J.J. Watt. What? All-Pro jersey. 75 out of 99 for the Texans. Texans going to Bulldog fan. Nice Texans hit.
Well, there it is.
All right, so we got the Silhouettes auto out of there. The Devin Smith.
There's this little baby right here.
We got a die-cut jersey for TJ, a couple other numbered cards here, and the McKinney. Three boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. Ah, the kid's happy about the J.J. Watt. Nice. I wish there was a little more color in that, but still, nice to pull those all-pro cards. And TJ with another Rashad Green, 46 out of 199, die-cut jersey. And a redemption. I don't know what that redemption's gonna be. We'll save it. I don't know. Is it a big? I don't know who the redemptions were in that Crown Royale last year.
Mariota,
maybe. There's rookie royalty die cut Stephon Diggs, 161 out of 499 for the Vikings. Conrad with that one. Let's see what we got in here. Blake Bell, autograph for the Niners, the X line, with the 6 out of 99 Blake Bell auto. And then we've got Alfred Morris, 38 out of 199 for the Redskins, big boys 007. The redemption is Jeremy Langford, nice. Rookie silhouette autographs, very nice. Bears, going out to Ed Ahrens with the Bears. A pen near me? I don't know if I have a pen near me. There it is. It's a Sharpie.
All right,
so the bee ears goes to Ed. Jeremy Langford Silhouettes auto coming your way. I do like these sort of the crown on the die cuts there. All right, two boxes to go. All right, and then we have these two randomizers to do off to the side right there. And there you go, TJ. How about Rashad Green? You got a couple relics. Now you got his autograph. Jersey auto, Rashad Green. Silhouettes auto, 45 out of 49. Jacksonville Jaguars and TJ.
I'm going to go pick up some food really quick.
All right, man.
I'll lock the door.
We've got a 12 out of 99. Leonard Williams, jumbo silhouettes for the Jets. And then there's Quandre Diggs.
Quandre Diggs.
Any relation to Sfondigs, maybe? There was Rocket Ishmael and Quandary Ishmael. Sam Bradford, a couple die cuts, and Jameson Crowder. Nice. Three-color patch. Rookie royalty die cut. 10 out of 25. Nice low number on that one for David H. and the Redskins. Trey Williams for Big Boys 007. Devontae Parker for Armando, rookie royalty, die cut, and relic, 127 out of 499. And Carl Davis. Last pack out of the second to last box. Good luck. Alex Smith. And Paul Dawson. 1 out of 10. Paul Dawson autograph. Nice. With the Bengals. Printed in the background. 1 out of 10, Bengals, Paul Dawson, Eric Coyle with that one. And Ed with the die cut, Alshon Jeffrey, 69 out of 199. All right, so nice stuff popping out of this one. Got another nice Silhouettes autograph. Those look great. Both Silhouettes and the Paul Dawson autograph with the Bengals print in the background is always cool. All right, one more to go, folks. Good luck, everybody. Thanks for joining this Crown Royale football break. This is 2015 Crown Royale by Panini. This is break number 8 from JaspysHobbyland.com. We don't have any more Crown Royale at the moment, but always check back on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com, because we'll always bring back some old school product like this. So keep an eye out for that. And we'll always have new releases too. All right, Kevin White silhouettes for Ed Aarons. Nice, that's a catch. Out of $2.99. Now, if only he could stay healthy. And we've got, looks like Buck Allen. 427 out of 499, die cut, jersey for the Ravens, Michael Coster. We got David Cobb, 31 out of 99, jumbo silhouettes for the Titans, that's for Cruz. That's Terrell Watson, Bengals. All card ship, of course, so all the stuff that you've been seeing will be mailed to you. Shipping is free in the United States and Canada, if you guys didn't know, JaspysHobbyland.com. There's Randy Gregory. Nice, that's 3 out of 15 for the Cowboys. That's for Bulldog fan. Got some Jets here. We got Devin Smith relic, rookie royalty, 90 out of 199. And Nick Boyle. Ravens. One more pack to go, then a couple randomizers for the points and for that Jets-Eagles card back there. Ah, more points. Victor Cruz, 139 out of 199 is your die cut. And that does it for this break, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Let me sleeve all these up. And then we'll do the randomizer. So the randomizer for the points, I'll take everybody's names. The name on top will get 600 points. The second name will get 250. And then we'll run a separate randomizer for the Jets and the Eagles. Jets are Anthony Stevens. Eagles owned by Karen Steele. So it's Anthony versus Karen on that randomizer. A nice Silhouettes autograph, Ed. If only Kevin White could stay healthy. I feel like he started to do... Started to turn a corner, but then got injured. Poor guy. All right. There's 600, there's 250, and there's these randomizers. Right here. So let's go to the team list first. You're welcome, Ed. Thank you for getting in, man. Let's get some clean dice. I don't remember any Packers offhand, Corey, but I'll upload the video right afterwards so you can check for yourself. I don't remember any significant Packers offhand. There had to be something, though. Okay, so let's get the names from Alex and the Cardinals. That's Dave H. and the Redskins. Let's copy those names, use them for the points. And then let's put in Jets and Eagles for that one. Randomize the dice for rolling the dice for both lists. 4, 1, and a 3. 4 easy times. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So Karen, you get 600 points. Nice, Karen. 600 points can actually get you something pretty decent in the Panini Reward Store. Armando, you have second place. You've got the 250 points. Now for the card. 1 and a 3. 4 times for the Silhouettes card. Jets, Eagles. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Team on top stays with the Eagles. Philadelphia Eagles. That'll be Karen. Karen winning the randomizers here. All right, Karen, you'll get that. That dual Silhouettes relic right there in the corner camera. That is 99 out of 99. And that's it, folks. That was 2015 Panini Crown Royale Football. Pick your team break number 8 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks for breaking with us. This is Joe. I'll talk to you next time.